It's often said that we're all equal in the land of gods.
Precisely why you don't have to think twice before entering the city. And if you don't have a place to stay, that's okay. Haven't booked a cab?
That's okay.
Haven't found anything to eat?
That's okay.
Because everyone's your friend here and they come for one simple reason.
Jai Jagannath!
Hi, I'm Neel, and the place that I'm at right now is one of the four sacred dhaams of Hinduism and also the seat of Lord Jagannath. Well, if you still haven't figured it out, enter the vivid kaleidoscope of beautiful landscape, serene beaches, temples, legends, and ancient art forms. Welcome to the spiritual metropolis of Odisha. Welcome to Puri. इंडिया के मैप में पुरी की एक खास जगह है प्रॉबेबली बिकॉज यहाँ का टूरिज्म कोशेंट इतना पॉपुलर है सिचुएटेड इन द फोर कॉर्नर्स ऑफ आवर कंट्री रामेश्वरम जगन्नाथ द्वारका एंड पुरी मेक अप द फोर धाम्स ऑफ हिंदुइज्म नाउ आफ्टर इयर्स ऑफ रिसर्च साइंटिस्ट हैव फाइनली फिगर्ड आउट दैट दिस प्लेस इज एज ओल्ड एज ह्यूमन सिविलाइजेशन प्रॉबेबली व्हिच इज व्हाई सो मेनी पीपल फ्रॉम ऑल ओवर द वर्ल्ड कम ओवर हियर बट इज दैट द ओनली रीजन व्हाई आई हैव कम वेलकम टू जगन्नाथ टेम्पल
Legend has it that King Indranui of Malwa was a great devotee of Lord Vishnu. Seeing his unconditional love, Lord Jagannath came in his dreams and told Indranui that he would find him floating on a piece of wooden log.
Indranui then asked the best sculptors to come and carve the Lord out of the wood. But as soon as the sculptor started, the wood would start to break.
Then, Lord Vishwakarma came to his rescue, disguised as a carpenter. He offered to carve out a deity from the wooden log, but only if he kept himself behind closed doors for 21 days.
14 days later, the queen, who was also the wife of Indranui, went inside the room. The promise was broken and Lord Vishwakarma disappeared. And the only thing that remained in that room were the three idols which are still inside that temple. And they have been here since the 12th century. It is said in Hinduism that Lord Vishnu comes to earth every single day. He goes to Rameshwaram to bathe, he goes to Dwarka to dress up, and then he finally comes to Puri to feast. Probably that is why this place is known to have the largest kitchen in Asia. But the thing that I don't understand is that from all the people that come over here, ranging from 2,000 a day to 2 lakh a day, neither does the food go to waste. Or nor is it insufficient, which means that they cook it for exactly the amount of people that come over here.
Just like the legend of Lord Jagannath, the story of one of his devotees has left a mark on the sands of time, or you can say the sands of Puri.
Sometime around 14th century, the poet Balram Das wanted to see the Rath Yatra, but unfortunately he couldn't. So he got angry, came to the beach and built a sculpture of Lord Jagannath himself. Seeing his devotion, the idol from the chariot disappeared and appeared in the sand sculpture itself. Nobody back then would have thought that sand art would be synonymous with Puri. And one man who's kept this tradition alive is this man. All right, so I'm here with the sand artist himself, Mr. Sudarsan Pattnaik. Thank you, sir.
You're welcome.
ये जो आपने बनाया बहुत खूबसूरत बनाया
है. पुरी का जो बीच है,
जी,
वो हमारे लिए कैनवास है. तो ये गॉड गिफ्टेड कैनवास है हमारा लिए.
तो मैं देख रहा था कि यहाँ पे आपके सारे लोग हेल्प कर रहे थे. तो ये सारे आपके स्टूडेंट्स हैं?
Yes, हमारे स्कूल के सबसे स्टूडेंट.
एंड ये लोग आपके साथ कब से काम कर रहे हैं?
लास्ट 10 इयर्स 15 इयर्स 5 इयर्स. हर रोज हम लोग का यहाँ पर क्लासेस होता है, स्टूडेंट्स आते हैं सीखने के लिए.
एक बार आप समझा सकते हैं कि ये प्रोसेस कैसे होता है जब आप बनाते हैं? क्या क्या इंस्ट्रूमेंट्स आप यूज करते हैं? ये जो कलर्स हैं ये कैसे आती हैं?
नहीं, बेसिकली ये जो पहले सैंड स्कल्पचर प्रिपेयर किया जाता है वेट सैंड में किया जाता है. उसमें अगर ड्राई है तो उसमें पानी डालना पड़ता है. फिर पानी कितना डालना है वो देखना पड़ता है हम लोग को. क्योंकि कितना सैंड में कितना पानी डालना
तजुर्बे के साथ आता
है। ऑफ कोर्स तो उसके बाद उसको टॉप से बॉटम तक कार्विंग करना पड़ता है। हर कोई लोग देखेंगे तो वो सोचेंगे कि ये तो रेत है, हवा से उड़ जाएगा, कैसे ही बनता है। बट मैं ये सोचता हूँ कि दुनिया में ऐसे कोई चीज़ नहीं है जो इतना परमानेंट है। बट हर कोई चीज़, ये जो सैंड आर्ट है, जितना टाइम रुकता है वो दिल को छूता है लोगों का।
आपने अपनी कला दिखाई है सैंड आर्ट के थ्रू, अब मेरी बारी आपको कुछ दिखाने के लिए।
प्लीज़
दिखाएं। ठीक है, मेरे पास यहाँ पे थोड़े से पत्ते हैं। ठीक है, आपका नाम?
निवेदिता मिश्रा।
मैं बस ऐसे जाऊँगा, जब भी आपको स्टॉप बोलना आप स्टॉप बोल देना। ठीक है?
स्टॉप।
क्या? ठीक है, निकालो पत्ता, सबको दिखाओ, कैमरा को दिखाओ। कहीं भी डाल दो अंदर। ठीक है, आपको याद है क्या है पत्ता? ओके, नाउ हम ये एक कोई भी पत्ता लेंगे, लेट्स से 9 हुक्म का 9। ठीक है, आप लोग आर्टिस्ट हो तो मैंने सोचा मैं भी थोड़ा सा आर्ट ट्राई कर लेता हूँ। ठीक है, तो ऐसा करते हैं, ये जो ये कलर है, ये जो ब्लैक कलर है इस हुक्म का, एक बार टच करो, देखो। हाँ, एक बार देखो। ठीक है, तो आपका पत्ता, आप अपने पत्ते के बारे में सोचो एक बार। ये देखो, मैंने आर्टिस्ट, आप लोग आर्टिस्ट हो ना, आपको कलर्स बहुत पसंद है। ठीक है, तो ये देखो, ये जो ब्लैक कलर है, ठीक है, अभी के लिए ये जो पेंट है इसे मैंने ऐसे रख दिया है। कैमरा को दिखाओ, चेक करो एक बार। ठीक है, एक बार देख लो एक बार। ठीक है, तो अब क्या करते हैं, आप अपना हाथ दो। ठीक है, तो ये जो 9 है, द 9 हुक्म का 9, ठीक है, वही पत्ता है। ठीक है, इसके जो सारे हुक्म थे वो सारे एक साथ आ गए हैं। ठीक है, तो अब हम ये पत्ता लेंगे, आपके हाथ में डालेंगे, अपना दूसरा हाथ ऊपर रखो। अब बस अपने पत्ते के बारे में सोचो। ठीक है, वो जो सारे काले जो रंग हैं, सोचो कि उससे आपका जो पूरा जो कार्ड है उसमें दिख रहा है। Just like a sandcastle brewing out of the beach, this architectural wonder should definitely be on your itinerary if you ever choose to come to Puri. Just a few kilometers away from the Jagannath temple and the chaotic streets, this place will transport you into a world of greenery and calmness. Welcome to Mayfair Puri. Alright, so I'm sitting here with the general manager of Mayfair Waves and Mayfair Heritage, Mr. Sanjeev Pattnaik. Sir, thank you so much for having us.
Thank you.
I have to say, great place. You know, it's right by the beach. So, how did this place come about?
We have got beautiful resorts here in Puri as well as in Gopalpur, all by the seaside. And Mayfair Heritage has been here since 1992. And it's a prime property, and we gained our name and fame from this. And then after that, a lot many Mayfair hotels have come up. And Puri has a demand for quite some time about good quality inventory.
For all the visitors and for all the people watching, what does Mayfair have to offer them?
Mayfair itself is a destination. You don't have to go out for anything. You have got everything inside. We have got beautiful, I mean, for the right from the kids to the things. We have a beautiful spa. We have got indoor games. We have got outdoor games. We have got beach activities, and we've got beautiful multiple restaurants where we could serve different kind of cuisines, and that makes you busy. And apart from that, yes, of course, in the evening you can go down to the beach or else wherever you feel like. You can't go down to the Lord Jagannath.
Okay, so I've heard food is also supposed to be really good.
Yes, of course. Yes, yeah. It is. It is indeed. I mean, you get everything. I mean, right from the lamb to the fish to the prawns, all. And the vegetarians, I mean...
I'm vegetarian.
Oh, you are a vegetarian?
I'm vegetarian.
Okay,
I'm
I'll ask the chef to make some good food for you and you can try it out.
I will.
They're really good. I mean, they're really good. And apart from that, they're really healthy with less spices and everything. It's not bland. But it's evenly balanced, and you would find it very good.
Okay, so let's go give it a try.
Surely you can.
And I'll see
you after. Thank you. Nice meeting you. Thank you.
Lovely meeting you.